will sit and do the thing that I've asked you all to do for years. List 5 things, 10 things that you're grateful for. Living in the space of gratitude changes your energy field from negative to positive. And every morning when I arise, I try to watch the sunrise if I'm up early enough at my kitchen window. And my faith is like that. My faith is like the sunrise. Sometimes it's hidden behind the clouds and you can't see it. And sometimes it's raining and you can't see it. But don't you love that moment when you're in the plane, in the airplane, and no matter what it is on the ground, not spring in Hamilton. And when you rise above the clouds, there it is. The sun is there waiting for you. Well, my faith is like that. Knowing that always I have the opportunity to connect to the power source. Knowing that always that my life and your life is so precious. I think one of the reasons why we were so successful all those years with the show and that you all allowed me to raise you up. Some people may have been watching you since you were 10 years old. I think one of the reasons that could happen is because you recognize that I recognize how precious life is.